Contact, 1 o'clock. 5 miles.
It was... King, are you in comm?
Roger.
If it's just regular troops, you go to the CSAR menu, or not the CSAR, the CPLD menu. And there's a pickup troops option, it should be F1 or F2.
Copy that, thank you.
Yeah. Takes him about 10 to 20 seconds to get in, depending on how far away.
Come on.
Thank you for the pickup, Sting.
Contact, 11 o'clock.
Stand by, we're dealing with a half. I'm on target, waiting to get...
Stingray 1-1, you should be safe to land to that one.
Direct.
Contact, 10 o'clock, 2 miles.
Second direct hit, just target.
Yeah, Havoc is going down.
Contact, 7 o'clock, 1 mile.
I'm gonna get to distance and try to do an angle. Someone else needs to
request CSAR.
Contact. 9 o'clock, 5 miles.
Alright, swing it around, see if I can find those things.
Really hit a tree. Chain to broken leg.
Broke legs on your truck.
Are you RTB to Bravo?
Affirmative. Sorry, I forgot to swap my first radio to 250, go for 27.
Request CSAR.
Alright, that wasn't him. Left of that target off the fall of the road, you'll see two targets, one's a PTR, one's a truck.
Tally.
Chucky, EMP1 there with that down pilot. Vortex T7, 19 kilometers, 103 bearing.
Copy, I'm Winchester.
19 kilometers bearing.
Request CSAR.
097.
Valid.
Copy. He's almost in range of our stinger teams.
Then under F4 CTLD commands, you will find the F1 load nearby crate.
Where exactly do you deliver the UH cargo?
Anywhere you need to put.
Is it useful to anybody?
Oh, yep, 2 BTR coming up.
Buys MI-20 income.
Request CSAR.
Contact, 12 o'clock, 5 miles. Contact, 2 o'clock, 5 miles. Contact, 8 o'clock, 2 miles. Contact.